I'm tired of not knowing what this helium loach is. Hello, this is Ron Langhorne, and welcome to Let's Play Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time Master Quest episode 103. I'm going straight for the source. Straight to the source. Nobody knows more about Legend 3 creatures more than the fish guy, that guy over there.
Oh, don't! You don't want to know!
I want to know! Trust me, Navi! On this fantastic episode, Ultra, Superb, Sigma, Gamma, Alpha, Centauri! Yes! Episode 103! I will figure out what this helium loach, this legendary creature is! Hey! Hey!
Hello, how are you today, my friend?
Hey! Hey!
Yeah!
I have a great question!
Question does not exist.
I'm sorry, I meant to say question for you.
Okay, let me have your beautiful question. I will try to answer it in very meticulous ways.
That's great. Thank you.
Good morning.
All right. I want to know.
No, don't.
Navi, back off.
No.
I want to know what the helium loach is.
Oh dear, you have asked about a very legendary creature now.
Yeah, what is it? Who is it?
Let me explain to you. It is not really called the Helion Loach, it's the proper name for it is the Hyrule Loach.
Ah, okay, thank you.
Exactly, my friend. And also, you can find the Hyrule Loach over there.
There? Alright, yeah!
But wait, my friend, you do not know more information. I got more information for you, my friend.
Oh, okay.
Come back here and stop messing around in my fishing pond. It is not for humans.
Okay, sorry about that.
Let me explain some things to you. The Helion, or in more proper terms, the Hyrule Loach.
Yeah,
can only be found here on a very special time.
Are you serious? What do you mean special time?
Well, you see, my friend, you have to be here when it is almost night time or almost daytime.
I don't understand.
In other words, you have to be inside this fishing pond as soon as you hear the chickens crow.
Chickens crow? What are you talking, mean cuckoo?
Yeah, as soon as you hear the chickens cuckoo, then you enter here, or as soon as you hear the beautiful, fantastic wolf howl, then you will have found your Hyrule Loach.
Oh, okay. Wow!
Yes, my friend, that is what the Hyrule Loach is, but let me tell you something more.
Alright, tell us.
No, come on, enough!
Navi, come on! I have to learn! I want to catch this legendary Hyrule Loach!
Let me tell you something. The Hyrule Loach is a very, very legendary creature that is very, very difficult to capture. Do you understand me, my information to you?
Yeah, I understand the information from you to me. But I don't care, we're gonna capture this Hyrule Loach.
Well, very good luck to you.
Huh? Alright, so he said to enter here as soon as the fantastic chickens cuckoo, or as the this is going to be fantastic. Well, let's give it a shot, why don't we? Yeah! Come on. Okay. Yeah! Come on! Oregon! Oh, we missed. As soon as the wolf howled. It's quite different. I see. Well, let's see if the helium lodge is somewhere around here. Alright. Seems to be nothing there. Come on. Come on, Link. Yes. Jess. I don't see anything around here. All I see is regular fish. What does this helium loach look like?
It looks not like a fish.
Oh, that's very useful. Oh, what the? Hey, is that it over there?
I don't know.
What is that? This is so heavy metal if we found it already. No way! It would seem as though it would take us billions of tries, but we found it on the first time. Yeah! Oh, it's right there! That's the Hiru Loach!
Yeah, it is!
Alright, yeah, let's start fishing. Oh, we're going to capture this fantastic Hiru Loach. Hey, man! Hey! We found it!
I don't believe you until you capture this Hiru Loach. Did you want to go fishing? Let me tell you something else. You see, you cannot fish rare, beautiful, legendary creatures this way. You need a special kind of lure, but I do not give you a lure like that because it is considered dishonorable.
This what?
Dishonorable.
Oh, dishonorable. I see. Okay, I don't even know if that word exists, but okay, that doesn't matter.
You see, you need to find one on your own, because I cannot supply you with one.
Okay, we understand.
Very well, then I shall give you this fantastic stuff, man guy.
Alright, can we go fishing now?
Let's fish, my friend.
Alright. Come on, let's try to find the sinking lure, then. Yeah!
Yeah, they should be around these grassy area, man guy things.
Oh, what the? All the cellular phone? It's so buggy! Oh, what the? Oh, this is not fair! Yeah, there we go. Oh, what the? More again? Yes! Oh, this is so not... Oh, this is unbelievable! What is happening? Oh, the legendary creature is destroying our fantastic cellular phone fast speed connection, man guy. That is why the whole world is lagging. So we are to find the sinking lure anywhere we can.
Yeah, around here.
Okay. Well, let's try to find it. Come on, Link. You can find it, can't you not? No, oh, you should have already found it by now. Come on. Oh, what the?
Whoa! Is this what astonishing,
Mr. Kazinkin. What do you want to do with it? Is it now? Well, that does it for this fantastic episode 103 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Master Quest. Stay tuned for episode 104. Yeah, when we will fish this fantastic... There it is, right there! This fantastic legendary creature. The Hiru Loach. The Small Reinhardt. Signing out.
Bye!